What's up, guys? Trollmaster248, and today we are playing some Draft Champions. I started kind of late because, so it doesn't have to do two parts. If this video does go over, because I should be able to get this whole game, but if somehow it doesn't, I'm going to say, like, so I already did the first episode, this is the second game, so I'll say Draft Champions number two, part one, and then there'll be a part two. If that happens, it should, because I deleted all my game clips, so I should have plenty of time. But I'm rocking the Mickey hat, you know. I already scored. I just scored in the first quarter, so Madden Monday, welcome. Okay, I'm ready, bro, I'm ready. I don't know how ready I am. Come on, bro. We already got a touchdown. 3rd and 17, and we... That's my little angry Mickey. If you guys want a really fun game to play, there's what it's called Little Alchemies. It's super fun. You add all these things together. Fumble. Yes! 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 Look at that, bro. I nailed him. Let's watch this. Oh, that was a good play. He came there, knocked the ball out, and who got it? Bennett? Now, who is that? Is that right? Oh, that's... I forgot who his draft champions on the team. Well, that's... I will take that. McFadden, you ran really good last game. First run of the day, we got 1 yard. Okay. Down. I got ball first, so I won't get it in the second half. But as long as we score here, I'm kind of scared, to be honest, though. And McFadden, another good run. Not another, like his first good run, but he is running really good. Last game, I started off really slow, and you guys watched. I don't know how I won that, but I did. Gotta go watch the video. I did a live stream there, but I didn't want to do it here because I don't like doing live streams all the time. But, yeah, let's score again. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I mean, I'm playing with even field goal, like, I'm trying to get some points. Usually, I like it for some. So, if we win this, the last game, I don't want to do a live stream, but I might. But I'm not, because, you know. I'm going to check something in a second. And it's good. One sec. I'll check it in a sec. So, I'm having a good day. I don't know about you guys, but I'm having an amazing day. Don't fumble again. Does it work? Can't see. No, I'll check in like one more time. I have a feeling he's gonna pass it. He just ran it and fumbled it. Like right here. Does it work? No. Alright, that's gonna be first quarter for you guys, and we are heading to the second. I am absolutely pumped. So if you're wondering, everything is raw. The vlog is raw. video wise. Wait, can I skip there? Oh, I can't. So yeah, like the video is raw, I don't edit it. This is raw, I don't edit it. Yeah, you dropped that. That's what I'm talking about, boy. It's incomplete. We still have a lot of games to go, though. Boy, you threw it right to me! Wow, he threw that one right to me. Already had a fumble and an interception. Jets suck even when they have different players. James is the one that got the touchdown. He did really good last game. Can I get behind him? That was really close. He was looking for his big tight end there, Jesse James. And it's third and five. And the offense looking to pick up the first down. I'm blown. Second down incompletion. Three nice covers up, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these... Catch that! Boom! I accidentally pressed O, but you know, it will kind of work out.
Let's see if we have no plans.
What? What? Noise. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 17-0. That's like every day. No. That's... I like how they don't chicken out. Like on Madden 16, they always chicken. Yeah. Once I get enough good players for my ultimate team, then I'm gonna use it, but so far... No. Suck at ultimate team. That's what I played Madden Mobile for. Okay, I took him. He's 2 for 6. I kind of want to, not even try to catch. Yeah, we're playing really good this game. Like, last game, I was like, we need to play really good. And then, yeah, we really set it up. Two rushes, 90 yards. That's what McFadden has right now. Currently. Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. And now that I've got that bummer. I spit everywhere. Definitely frustrating for them, but heartening for the other guys. Those stop troops, they're enjoying things right now. They've made it very difficult for them throughout the half. Oh.
We
need to score again. No, we're not running. Wide open. Hey, Mark for next year. Stop.
I'm gonna run the clock now.
So I get a little boring, but I'm gonna run the clock because I'm a savage, bro.
They can't even touch the ball. Oh, I got a big line on my forehead.
What's today the 11th? No, I think it's the 13th. Tomorrow we're gonna be doing some Last of Us. I'm not gonna do a live stream, but I am not gonna do a face cam. It's just gonna be gameplay. Because I have a sub tomorrow for math, so there's no homework there. I'm doing a test in whatever it's called, humanities. And then I have, I never have homework in science. If I score again, like, that's just gonna be messed up. Like, I don't. Like, I want competition, man. Like, I told you, bro, I'm too good at this game. Come on, push! Get the touch! Yeah! Bro, he is second touchdown of the day. Wow, I need to replay that. That was just so good. Look at this, though. Look at this. Does it go with the ball? Yeah, it does. He was getting tackled. I thought he was done right there, but no. No, he had to go 5 yards from there. He kept going. Wait. He's not even...
He was down.
No, it's easy to down there.
His knees
that's
are down right there.
That's no, they're not.
Yeah, they are. You retard.
No, he's in the end zone anyways.
No, he's not.
Watch, it'll be a touchdown.
I know it was, but that's a dumb play.
That was dumb. Yoits.
I thought you said he actually play other games besides Madden and
Last of Us. I do.
That's all you do.
No, I play Uncharted. I play COD. I play COD. That's why it was my latest video.
When
did
you make that?
Saturday? 5 years ago. I didn't post yesterday. Because I was busy and the video lagged out. I did a video, but it just like. I didn't want to do two parts. It wasn't even this game, it was an expedition. If it was this, I would have had to do two parts. But. Alright, we're at 12 minutes. Come on. I don't care if they run. Look at the score. They're down by three scores if they get the extra points. And at least one conversion. Not two. 16 and 16 and then 7. Yeah. No, that wouldn't do it. They need a lot. But they get the ball. So if they can score here, then they get it back and score. If I score again, that's game. Bro, that's like his third time throwing it out. 2 for 8. 23 yards, does it? Nice job. Can't throw to the same guy. Four for ten. What is this? That's 40%. See, I know my options, bro. Oh, he got wrecked at the line there. Come on, I might call him out. Oh! Oh, that was his ball. This hat is really tight.
Go on, Dex.
In round one. What an inches. I think they're gonna, they'll probably go for it.
They're retards.
Really just have to run the quarterback.
Why do we fake?
Oh my god, that's gonna be like the one. It's a 26. I didn't see that ball right.
It's only
26. I know, I lost with that. Alright, so I have a minute and six. I'm just gonna run the clock. Unless I can get a good catch and actually get down there. Oh, you dropped that? Alright, let's just run it. Let's just do what it says. So we'll be at 20 minutes by half the game. That juke, though. That was a great play. Like, if it was, like, tie game there, I'd be flipping out, but, like, just, like, if I score again, like, I don't know. I can low-key get a D. Moss, he's one that he's really tall, so I could, like, throw it up to him. Rip it out, you frick! It's fine. I mean, yeah. I should have got the touchdown, but I mean, I didn't, and that didn't hurt me at all. They have Abel still? That's pretty good. Pick six, seven. That's not a first down. That's a first down that I am challenging at. Thank you. Yeah, nice job. If it does have to go two parts, I already said I'm doing the thing, but I hope it doesn't. Because that means this video is going to take hours to upload. Wow, you wasted a ton of time there. You know what? It's already run, so mine's been not working here. He's going to run it to the right. Oh, he's going to do misdirection. What'd I say? Oh, snap. You're done. He called the timeout. This could be more than 20. It should be about 20 minutes. And say if there's two parts and this one is like really long and the other is like a minute, just watch the minute to see who wins. Whoa. Why didn't even touch any of that ball?
You're winning by 24 points.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't even touch anything. I didn't even touch any buttons. So stupid. Defense may be trying to guess the snap count there, and it costs them 5 yards. Call it a gain of five. Bet you nobody's watching this fucking video. If you are, then you're freaking legend. But if you're not, then you suck monkey balls. Because I know, no, he's not. So I'm just gonna say whatever I want. Ha! Wait, it's only 20 minutes into the video. Somebody might. This is our last play. If they catch it, it's over. Frank, why'd you pull him out, you idiot? They're gonna go for field goal now. Watch him not even make this game. You guys watched the last game to tie it, and that field goal was just like pathetic. Hey, you made him. What? Oh, I was like, I don't want to play with this thing left. All right, guys, we are heading to the third quarter. You know, let's get it. Let's get hype. To win this game by, like, 2,000 points. Yeah, let's go. And I'm not going to have them. All right, second half, we're going half backwards. If this is a jinx, then I'm gonna turn it back. Oh! I'm hurt. It's like stain in my freaking skull. You guys can see? But you're not far enough to watch the video. Nobody's gonna watch this video at exactly 2 minutes and 13 seconds. Let's go, you freaking frick. Get back the line! That works. 50 yards? I'd rather have a better wide. I'd rather be. I'd rather be a quarterback than a wide receiver. There's, you know, quarterback the freaking savage, bro. Freaking savage, bro. Can't even try me! Yeah! Don't try me. Dante Popo, I had him on my Madden team a long time ago. He was my fullback, bro. He was freaking amazing. Oh, no more red. Alright, we're sitting 21 minutes. I gotta pipe it up. Last time it booted me off at like 30 minutes, but I deleted a 30 minute video, so that might add 30 minutes. Because I might only have 30 minutes of video left. So I got rid of that video, so I might have like 60. If my mom's iPad turns off. That one is an easy fix, though. That one's an easy fix. Get around there, you idiot! What are you doing? Oh, wow. Damn, get around. Can't be dealing with that. Yo! He had the spin and he tripped him at the front. He went, oh! If he would have spun out of that and ran, bro. Props to the man. Moss? More like Moses because he catches everything. Yo! He had that! He came down and got jumped him! That was a good catch, though. It was a good. Dez Bryant. It's obviously not Dez Bryant, but still, I said D. Bryant. When you see D. Bryant, you think of Dez Bryant. Admit it. Not just me. Back of that triangle? Yeah. Oh, wow. Bro, you see that catch? He was like, look at the muscle, bro. What muscle? My apps are still working on. My arm kind of hurts, to be honest. I'm sore from yesterday. We had a game. We beat them 12-10, but we freaking whooped them. Not really whooped, it was just like a big scoring game. We scored 22 points together, like that team and our team. Like, that's a lot of points. Like, some freaking T-ball teams don't even score that many points. And they all get a hit until they hit the ball at the tee. I'm feeling like I can do this. What? Wow, you freaking jerk. That's crap. I better be McFadden back then. I was like, he deserves this. I'm gonna run it though. 24. Whoa, he did better on the play where it said, like, don't run. And then the play where it says to run, I did worse. Probably because I jumped up too much. I'm gonna run it. You freaking deagle. For shizzle dizzle. Oh, he's gonna say golf. That's James, bro. Take a legend. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I think I'm with the whole quarter. This is good. It's good! In the lighthouse, in the lighthouse. That was a bomb of a kick, though. You suck, dude. Let's see that. He just got mauled. Get out! Freaking butt. Maybe keep your tight ends a little bit more. Maybe the running backs up a little bit with the pass blocking. But you gotta help him get some. You ha! Well, low key, this might get under like 40. That's fun. That's a good time. That was a good part, too. Get your blocks, 26! What was that block, boy? What was that block? That was the crappiest block I've ever seen in my dang life. And I'm only this big. Are you doing that? Oh, he's gonna pretend to go out. He's gonna be like, yeah. Yoink! Did he drop that? He's trash. Somebody tell his family that. Look at the yards. 119 now. We have 298, bro. That's not even fair. He is too good. James, bro, he's too good. 5 receptions, 89 yards, 2 touchdowns. If you've got that, then bro, you're savage. Just like him. He's savage. He's gonna be a good run. I can feel it in my bone. Feel it. The other guy has 5 rushes, 50 yards. I have 8 and only 28. Run for a touchdown here. Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. Oh, I'll take that. I would take that run any day. I will take that run any day. That was a good run, though. Playing as a 3-4 front is really challenging for offensive. Oh, God, no. Wait, what the heck? If you can handle the nose tackle, and it may be a guard, can slide up to the second level. Come on, that's like, I want to pass, though. I kind of just want to go for it. Or at least, if I can't do a field goal, I'm going to go for it. I'm going to go for it. Plus, it gets to run the clock out. So I'm going to wait. What? Oh, what? 8 seconds? What are you talking about, James? It's coming right to you, bro. Peter! Call that! Where did my hat go? Somebody watch this. If this is PI, if this isn't PI, then I don't know what is. Look. He's running, alright? He might have tripped on his own guy. If he did, then I'm just freaking retarded, but. Oh, he tripped on his own guy, you freaking Bro, look, he's trash. Fudge. Look how fast the ball goes. Like, where's the